Myself up in here, and I don't think Jack watches videos all the way through, because I don't think he'd be. I'm hoping he won't see this. Everybody in the world knows I'm a little twisted. Everybody in the world knows I'm a little twisted. Everybody in the world knows I'm a little twisted. Everybody in the world knows I'm a little twisted. It's a whole.
We're sorry to interrupt your regularly scheduled programming for a spot of boring ARG work, a spot of work with me, Will Assert.
Why don't you run for me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Hurt so badly, and who is R and I Faker? For all this to make sense, we kind of have to work backwards here and start off with who R and I Faker are. We know R Faker is an anagram for Fire Kai, but when we found out he was the son of I Faker, he became mortalized, a real person. But we've never seen R or I Faker, or at least that's what we thought. Something few theories on this ARG mentioned but failed to actually see as a big plot point is that there is a constant theme of Wilbur taking off and putting on his glasses. Not only does he take off and put on his glasses, but when he does, his entire demeanor changes. When he has his glasses on, he has a calmer, more well-put-together demeanor, but is also very obsessive.
I'm an editor. I'm the editor, in fact. That's pretty good.
When he takes off his glasses, he tends to be very impulsive and almost aggressive.
We like our deadlines here. We love our deadlines, we love them. So I thought, what better time? End of January. End of January is a good time.
So is Wilbur playing two characters and the glasses are his costume and playing one of them? That's what I thought at first, but then I realized it just wouldn't make sense because it's not like he goes off camera and puts on the glasses and comes back a different person. He puts them on camera. So I propose R Faker, I Faker, and Wilbur are one and the same person. We keep hearing about this embarrassing thing that Wilbur has done that he doesn't want people to know about. I think it's actually more traumatizing than embarrassing. I think Wilbur went through a horrible experience that traumatized him so horribly his brain dissociated from itself and made R Faker so he could forget. In other words, I think Wilbur, in this ARG, has dissociative identity disorder, or DID. For those who don't know, the definition of dissociative identity disorder is dissociative identity disorder, previously known as multiple personality disorder, is a mental disorder characterized by having at least two distinct and relatively enduring personality states. The disorder is accompanied by memory gaps beyond what would be explained by ordinary forgetfulness. Now, this isn't just a guess. There's actually a lot of proof pointing towards this, such as this clip from the video where Wilbur looks at Jack's subreddit.
Let me put on my reading glasses. I don't have reading glasses. I've never owned reading glasses. Oh, here they are. Do you want to join my...
Wilbur looks for his reading glasses, but then states he's never had reading glasses, but just after proceeds to put them on. I think this is a direct hint that he is portraying two different personality states, or alters. It also seems to be that I Faker and Wilbur are the same, so he only has two alters, Wilbur slash I Faker and R Faker. This also explains why Wilbur had two different videos claiming his victory when he got the job. In one, he had glasses, and the other one, he didn't, because it was the two of them claiming their victories separately. Wilbur, or I. Faker, seems to remember the embarrassing thing he has done, meaning R. Faker was the one made to forget, and that's why he's blissfully ignorant. This is proved by the fact that whenever the embarrassing thing is mentioned, Wilbur is not wearing glasses. And when he is, he's never mentioned it. You might be wondering, how do I know it's R. Faker that wears glasses, and not Wilbur? In this post, which was found to be a screenshot from the video Understanding Your New Position as King, captioned R. Faker, and you aren't actually able to tell in the photo even if you turn up the brightness, but if you look at the video, he was wearing glasses in this photo, meaning that R. Faker is the one who wears glasses. Also, in the video I'm Cold, Wilbur, or R. Faker's victory video, he quite literally says at the beginning that he is Wilbur Soot. If you remember the image from before claiming that R. Faker was the son of I. Faker, this also makes sense, as by his son he means the altar created by Wilbur as a result of his trauma. They both have something in common though, and that's the obsession with getting Kai fired, and being Jack's full-time editor. But they want it for different reasons. Let's start out with why R. Faker wants Kai fired. We came to the conclusion that there is a good chance R. Faker actually has OCD. Now there's not really much proof to back this one up, but he is the stereotypical version of someone with OCD. He's put together and he's calm. The way I actually came to this conclusion that he has OCD was from this clip.
I won't be dead, but the part of me who obsesses and whines and complains and creates puzzles and just doesn't quite know how to handle emotions will be dead.
Now, I know it doesn't really seem like anything, but if you actually listen to the auditory clues he's giving here, you can see what he's doing. When he starts out with aggressively saying obsessive, and then pauses before he says creates, and then ends the sentence very monotonely with the word dead, he's literally spelling